Hi, I'm Bahar from Budi Kemuliaan Maternity Hospital in Jakarta, Indonesia. Indonesia has the highest maternal perinatal mortality in our region and mostly managed by midwife as frontliner, even in hospital setting as a team. Our goal is to improve quality and accountability in clinical decision-making process and referral during day of birth. We are introducing the e-pathograph JSPIGO digital tablet-based labor decision support system. Tablet and e-medical record are spreading in Indonesia. Additional digital decision support can be integrated and efficiently strengthen our system. Our innovation is to apply agility of private value-based not-for-profit network to de-risk the introduction of a novel technology and use that experience to expand and scale up into frontliner and professional in public and private to make impact. And we believe effective and affordable healthcare solution must be unconditional for people everywhere.